I'm a little perturbed by what Joe Thomas had to say. I'm wondering what you think.
Well, just like you were talking about Christmas movies, anytime somebody slanders the brand, it's much like when little Charlie in the Santa Claus shakes the snow globe and Santa comes running. That's kind of what I feel like guys like you and me do whenever punters or kickers are bashed. And I thank you for that from the brand and from the bottom of my heart, Rich.
Well, I appreciate that, Pat. You know what I feel about this and how punters are weapons. They are crucial members of a football team. And to hear them maligned in a bid for ownership in the National Football, I just won't stand for it, Pat. I won't stand for it.
And there needs to be 50 million Rich Eisens out there. Because let me tell you, just like in Dateline, you got to look for a motive, right? So let's look for this motive from Joe Thomas to do a terroristic-type thought in eliminating good American men who punt and kick balls for a living. He's trying to eliminate Americans, so let's remember that. The motive here is that you're talking about one of the greatest left tackles in the history of the game.
True.
Who has been held hostage by one of the greatest failures in football history, which is the Cleveland Browns. He is a jaded soul. Everything he says has to be come with a grain of salt, knowing that his view right now on the whole, maybe, world is a little bit negative for the situation he's been in. So you can't hold it against him. You just got to hope that guys like him get out there, maybe own a team, and they realize that whenever left tackles and left guards and centers and quarterbacks and wide receivers and all these very tough, I'm being serious when I say that, very tough guys can't get the job done, they roll out a punter to be the janitor to clean things up. And that's just the way that Joe Thomas needs to look at it. We're not as tough as you, Joe. We're not as athletic as you. Now, granted, I've had a lot more success in, like, celebrating wins in the NFL than you have had. But we are the guys who got your back. And we are going to go to war for you. And that's what the brand's all about, is just looking out for their teammates when they can and being the janitor of the whole operation. Real blue collar cleaning it all up, Rich.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.